One night, I was near the lake, and I heard this big kerplosh. It was just this really loud splashing sound. And in the lake, there's a giant, I mean, beavers are really huge, but we had a particularly large beaver who was blind in one eye. And I thought, well, maybe that's him. And I thought, he's not usually making that loud of a sound this late at night. But soon, I heard this clomp, clomp, clomp. And there, I could see the shadow really close to me, just a few feet away, of a moose.